Well, that happened. I just had a feeling, had a funny feeling. We looked at the group of Trump supporters as being uneducated, and that was just kind of the end of it, right? Well, I mean, there's a big group of people that have felt disenfranchised. They feel like their jobs have left and aren't coming back, and they don't understand the way the world is working. Uneducated, right? You know, they're pissed. Well, I guess we're gonna find out what's up now, aren't we? Here's the one thing that I would say. And here's where I'm gonna do better myself. I'm gonna be better informed. I'm gonna dig a little deeper. I'm gonna hold myself accountable for my information, or lack thereof, for that matter. I definitely didn't do my due diligence. The reality is that this shit went down, and we're gonna have to deal with it, you know? And I think part of it is everyone looking in the mirror and like trying to do better themselves. So I think that's the message of the day, because I don't normally do shit like this, but I felt like everybody was feeling some type of way today, so I thought I would share. We just gotta do better. Don't let something like this ever happen again. Learn our lessons. Educate ourselves. Do better. That's all I gotta say. I'm out.